about that driver, ma. I don't tell my papa.
Wagwan, we're there, man. How are you? Welcome, you know, Jamaica style. No problem. It's one love.
One love!
Welcome back to my channel. This is the Royalton White Sand Resort in Jamaica. It's 8:30 a.m. and I'm gonna have my breakfast in the main buffet. This is where everyone have their breakfast and lunch. They spoil you with different choices of food. How cool is that? I can't even make a choice. You have the hot, the cold, the pastries. Now the cake are amazing, the best cake I've ever tried. If you were to ask me which is my favorite food breakfast, that I would say the pumpkin and the chocolate cake. Hands down. Let's just say Jamaican make the best cake. For breakfast, I chose to have something simple. I chose omelets and yogurts with fruits.
You're nearly there. You're nearly there.
After taking content, headed back to my room. I got dressed for dinner. For dinner, we're having steak in the Steakhouse Hunter. In this resort, they have 10 restaurants. You can walk in freely, but for one, you have to make a reservation, which is the Japanese restaurant. One thing I noticed about Jamaica is that they go heavy on the alcohol. Like this pina colada I got, I had to change it because the alcohol was too much. However, I enjoyed the food and they have amazing customer service.
Waka waka baby, woody woody baby, corner corner baby. I go tell your mama, I go tell my papa, I go tell them say, waka waka baby, 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 baby.
Nice. It's getting hot in here, so pick up all your clothes. I am getting so hot, I'm gonna take my clothes off. It's getting hot in here, pick up all your clothes.
Birthday to you, happy birthday dear Sophia.
Birthday to you.
What me say? Okay guys, that's it for today. I'm going to take off my makeup and go to bed. I will see you in my next vlog.
But there's some souvenirs which is handmade. He makes most of these crafts himself. Some of them he buys, but look how cool they are.
How long does it take me to make them?
Well, the basket itself I don't make. The material grows in the countryside.
Yeah.
The people there makes them, I buy from them, but I make the decorations.
Okay. Thank you.
The license though, it's like Starbucks.
Probably the drink. It's
right here.
That's crazy.
Right
vlog. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good night.